It feels like ages since we saw each other. You're looking good, Dark Schneider.
Wish I could say the same. You've lost so much weight, your bones are showing.
How did he get through the wall of flames? I thought undead monsters would be destroyed by fire. And look at that icy aura around him.
This is no ordinary monster. Just one glance from a human would be enough to put their life in danger.
You filthy, rotten monster. You just don't know when to quit, do you? Well, at least you had the balls to face me in person. But a dirty, shitty guy like you challenging a beautiful, saintly, handsome guy like me? I don't know what the hell you're thinking. That takes a boatload of stupidity. Now I'm gonna have to punish you with extreme prejudice.
What are you doing? You're gonna piss him off.
Dark Schneider, you've got such powerful magic, but you're still just a simple human. Do you really think I came all the way here just to get back at you for a grudge from 50 years ago?
So you're saying it's not true then, you shriveled up asshole? I thought you came here because you figured you finally had the muscle it would take to beat me.
Stop making fun of him, you're only making things worse!
Fool. If you don't want to die, get out of the way!
What are those?
The aura those things are emitting is so heavy. Did he summon ghosts or wraiths?
I warned you not to make him mad.
I'm not afraid of this guy. A butt-ugly Joe like you isn't supposed to do that to a sophisticated guy like me. You have made two unforgivable mistakes, and now you'll have to pay. The first was you tried to sneak around the handsome hero. And that's the second one! It drives me crazy how you go hmph all the time! You are so annoying, I just want to squish you like a little insect! Yep, that's it! It's how you go hmph like that! Sneering in holier-than-thou contempt! Listen, Lich, that hmph, only elegant, intelligent, and capable people chosen by the gods are allowed to do that! That means me!
We're so screwed!
Go, Darsh.
I do not understand. How could a lonely human like you be in command of such an enormous dark power? Well, no matter. First, I must take possession of the article Abigail promised me. If you will not get out of my way, you must die. Psycho. Psycho. No,
that's a decay spell.
Fall. Decay. Return to Earth. Suicidal tendencies.